Gotta show you what's in here very soon. But yeah, man, welcome back to the channel, guys. I know it's been a while, maybe the longest time frame I haven't uploaded anything, but there's a lot of things I have to say and a lot of things that don't worry, this channel's not ending. We're gonna keep on going on the grind. Just a lot of things in regards to things outside of YouTube I was doing. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably, you know, see what I've been involved in, and as to why maybe you haven't seen me on this channel for a while. But pretty exciting news. I have a lot of stuff, a lot of gigs lined up where I'm gonna take you guys. And as well, I think this week we're gonna have quite a few videos showing up. And also I do have a clinic this upcoming Saturday, March 12th. So if you're in the Delaware area or Maryland area, please come by. It's gonna be at the University of Delaware. I'll put that information down below where you can register. It's absolutely free. So I'm gonna have a clinic. I think it's around, you know, in the middle of the day in the afternoon. So also about that, we're in collaboration with Mopurk, A Percussion Life, and the University of Delaware. We're actually gonna give away a drum, and it's in here. And I wanna show you guys what we're giving away. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be beautiful. It's like celebration of the 50,000 subscribers, a celebration for the percussion clinic. It's a celebration for literally Mopurk. Thank you, Mopurk. I love you, man. Seriously, Francis, you're my brother. Thank you so much for all the continued support and for allowing me to be creative, especially during this little hiatus. But you're gonna see, let me just show you what I have in this box. Goodness, this thing is beautiful, y'all. This thing is wow. Woo! Another Bingba drum. And we're giving this one away at the University of Delaware's Percussion Festival. Yeah, man. So be on the lookout if you're there. Again, I'll put that information down below where you could sign up if you want to, you know, go and, you know, have a good time. It's going to be a nice little moment, 2-day festival focused on percussion, man. And it's a awesome part to just partake in this and to be part of it. And man, woo, just to let y'all know, this is a cherry bingba, y'all. Woo, look at that. Oh my gosh. Yo, Mopurk, yo, you're, and of course this is gonna be, I believe it's Argentinian bull on the top. I'm not gonna play it for you guys because again, we're giving this one away, so I'm not trying to, you know, anything. But if you want to see how a bingba drum sounds like, I'll link that as well, because I have mine right here if you want to look. Hold on, let me show you the difference. Hold on, look at that, y'all. They're both cherry. One has, I would say, like a little bit more grain, which is the one we're giving it away. But if you see how, man, it's just unbelievable art, man. I love it when I could see the grain. I love it when, you know, you could really get into it, man. And this is a beautiful drum, y'all. Oh my gosh, whoever ends up getting this, man, you're a lucky person. But yeah, I also got something else that I wanted to show you guys. at this. Look at this. I got another 11 and 3 quarters. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. This thing is, man, yeah. Got my set of 5 now, man. I'm excited. I'm seriously so excited. What? It's about to happen, yo. It's about to be crazy, y'all. It's about to be crazy, the videos that we're about to make. And I'm finally gonna be able to share some 5 gonga patterns or even some 4 gonga patterns, because I really couldn't do 4 gonga patterns using a quinto, you know, like a requinto, using a 10 inch, because I couldn't crank it as low where it could sound melodic playing 4 drums, but now I can. And man, this thing is just crazy, dude. Look at, oh man, this is just unbelievable. Unbelievable craftsmanship, man. This is just, it's crazy, man. It's crazy. Oh, I'm gonna start breaking this thing in, because of course it's fairly new and it's really thick. So the only difference between this is still ash, the one I'm using. So it's still ash, it's still that, you know, matte black finish that I truly love. It still has a Percussion Life, you know, badge on it. The only difference though, and I think they're roughly about the same thickness, but the conga that I have is actually steer. So, and this one is bull. So this is gonna be my first time playing on bull. I've never played on bull. I've played on buffalo, I've played on cow, but this is Argentinian bull and it looks really, really thick. So I do wanna make a video comparing both, tuned at the same rank, just so we could see like what it is. My preference has always been steer, just because I think it has a good overall sound, but I'm really curious. I haven't played it, I have not played it at all. And I think I'm gonna play it probably in the next video, just so you guys can see the craziness, man. But a lot of stuff going on, y'all. Seriously, thank you so much for your patience. Thank you for reaching out. A lot of you guys have been messaging me, seeing if I'm okay. Trust me and my family are doing so good. It's just other things have been just taking away from my, you know, just time to create videos and create tutorials and more lessons. But after this clinic, literally after this, this week, and again, we're gonna have some videos for this week as well, but after this week, I'm gonna have just a lot more time to, you know, create videos on a consistent basis like I normally do. So all those that are asking about Taco Tuesdays, Tutorial Thursdays, don't worry. Also, we have a lot of stuff for like behind the scenes gigs and things like that. But yeah, I'm excited. I feel refreshed, I feel renewed, man. It feels so good to just get back on here and share you guys. So please, again, if you're interested in attending the festival, it's this upcoming weekend, March 12th and 13th. And I believe they're giving away that Bingba drum on the 13th. But I will put that information down below. Please, you know, just support. It's something that oftentimes we don't do. And we like, how come there's not enough of these events? If you're in that area, please go. It's absolutely free, y'all. Absolutely free. So yeah, thank you guys. Thank you, Mo Perk. Thank you everybody for helping make this happen and make this move and do all these things that we're about to do. It's about to get crazy, y'all. All right, love y'all. I'll see you guys in the next video.